I'm John Pardue. I'm a professor of civil and environmental engineering at LSU, so I'm the engineering representative on the medical committee. I study environmental engineering, so I study the fate and transport of pollution in the environment. I'm thinking about aerosols, I'm thinking about the way viruses move, and I'm also coordinating the wastewater program on campus, so a way in which we can track the movement of the virus and how it progresses in the population. So once we mask up, we stop those big droplets, but it's the ventilation that really gets these smaller droplets. And so these little air filters, they pull the air in and they pass it through a really fine filter and remove the particles from the air all the time. The Office of Environmental Health and Safety on campus has purchased those for every classroom. They're installing those, and so you're going to see those in every room that you take a class. They're going to be a great addition to the safety of the classroom.